Makers! Have you seen my latest Melody Maker project on YouTube? This project was a Melody Maker based on an ESP32 and programmed in MicroPython. How about yourself? Do you love making electronics projects? Do you want to share them with the world? Or maybe you're just looking for more inspiration for your next project? If so, you need to check Elektor Labs, the project platform for electronics engineers and makers.
Elektor Labs is a platform for electronics enthusiasts of all levels. Whether you are a beginner or a pro, you can find great projects to test, enjoy and learn from. And you know what? You can even upload your own project and become famous. How cool is that? More on this part later. In this video, I give you a quick overview of Elektor Labs and show you some of the great things you can do on the platform. You need an account before you can post projects or comment on Elektor Labs. If you don't have one yet, you can create one for free. Here is how to do it. Click on your account page. If you don't have an Elektor ID, quickly register for a unique username and password. Fill in your details and click on Register Account. Go to the Elektor Labs website and sign in to your account. With an account, you have access to all the services that Elektor Labs has to offer. You can now create a new project by clicking on Create New Project. You'll be directed to your profile, where you can also edit your name, your bio, and other stuff if you would like to. Scroll down a bit and click on the Add Project button. In the Add Project form, enter the following information. Add a short descriptive title for your project and make sure it's clear and concise. In the teaser field, add a short sentence that summarizes your project. Write a compelling teaser text that will make people want to learn more about your project. In the description field, add a more detailed description of your project. Your description should be detailed and informative, but it should also be easy to read. You can also add a project-based image, an image that will be used to represent your project on the Elektor Labs platform. Choose a high-quality image that will represent your project well. If you've already published a video about your project, you can add the link to it in this optional field. You can add files and photos to your project as attachments. Provide all the information needed to reproduce your project, such as schematics, software, 3D design files, etc. The more information you provide, the higher the chance that people will like your project. If you want to participate in an Elektor contest, select the dedicated contest in the field and you will automatically get a contest badge for it. Subscribe to the Elektor newsletter if you want to know when there is a new contest coming up. You can find the link in the description below this video. Last thing, if you really want to bring your product to the market, you might want to check out the Elektor Jumpstarter and activate the little rocket here. Please let me know in the comments below if you would like me to do another video about the Elektor Jumpstarter projects and what is behind this. Once you have all entered and selected, click on the Save Project button. Don't worry if you haven't finished your project. After hitting the Save Project button, the project will be only saved as a draft. You can edit your project at any time by clicking on the Edit Project button. Now, if you are certain that your project is ready to get checked and get published, click on the Publish Project button. If this is your first project on Elektor Labs, then it must be reviewed by the Elektor engineering team first before it appears live. So, give us a bit of time to green light your project. Once your project is live, all Elektor visitors can see it and open it, and new projects will also be listed on top of the overview. You can also sort the projects on the Elektor Labs to see the recent updates, the latest projects, or the most popular. And that's it! Easy, right? Now you might wonder, how do I get famous? You can get famous but get and publish it in our Elektor magazine. Our editors are always checking the new projects, and if they come across a project that grabs their attention, they will reach out to you and write a review about it. It will be published in our most valued print magazine in 4 languages.
So, are you up for this challenge? If so, don't wait any longer and upload your project today. I'm looking forward to see you and your projects on Elektor Labs. And who knows, in Elektor Magazine.